Breaking news from France, where authorities have identified the third gunman who attacked the Bataclan theater. 89 people died in that theater. 130 died across Paris in those attacks back on November 13th. The attacker is identified as a man from France who left for Syria back in 2013. So all of the identified attackers are French or Belgian, and all of them are dead.